Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 742. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this, and this 7 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 7, and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 7, so we cannot take it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 3 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add 4. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 342. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 7 here and 7 here, it will be 329, subtract, 13 will be left. Now 47 into 7 we did, so add both. So 47 plus 7 will be 54, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1300. Now we can try 2 times, 2 here and 2 here. And 1084, subtract. And we'll be having 216. Now 542 into 2 we did, so add 4. So 542 plus 2 will be 544, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 21,600. Compare this 54 and 216. So 54 4 times is 216. So if we try 4 here, we'll get a number greater than 21,600. So we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. So 5443 into 3 we can try, and we'll be getting 16,329, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 16,329, subtract, and we'll be left with 5271. Now 5443 into 3 we did, so add both. So 5443 plus 3 will be 5446, and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 527100. Now compare this 54 and 527. So we can try 9 times. So 54469 into 9 we can try, and we'll be getting 490221, which is good to take. So 9 here and 9 here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So a square root of 742 will be 27.239. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 742. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.